Hello friends, welcome to MediLabs on YouTube channel. I am Mushan Deshappi. So this video is about life cycle of Ascaris lambicoides. So let's see.
You can see this is the life cycle of Ascaris lambicoides. So I firstly started from adult worms. This is adult female and male worms. So adult worm live in the lumen of the small intestine. You can see this is small intestine. A female may produce approximately 200,000 eggs per day, which are passed with the feces. Infective feces contain fertilized and unfertilized eggs. Fertilized and unfertilized eggs are diagnostic stage of Ascaris lambricoides. You can say this is fertilized and unfertilized eggs. Fertilized egg become L1 larvae. L1 larvae inside the eggs. After L1 larvae become L2 larvae. L2 larvae is an infective stage of Ascaris lambricoides life cycle. L2 larvae viable in soil for years, and L2 larvae also in inside eggs. Ingestion of infective egg and hatching small intestine become L2 rabditiform larvae. L2 rabditiform larvae is actively motile. Migration through the body, L2 penetrate small intestine. After that enter portal blood stream, then liver, after that heart, then lung. Actually, Ascaris lambricoides has a lung migratory phase. There are four molds occur in Ascaris lambricoides. In lung, molt twice. After that, larvae become L4 larvae. L4 larvae become adult male and female in small intestine. So now you know life cycle of Ascaris lambricoides. So you have to improve diagnostic ability of Ascaris lambricoides eggs. Can you remember diagnostic stage of Ascaris lambricoides? Adult female and male, fertilized and unfertilized egg, diagnostic stages. Infective stage, L2 larvae. L2 larvae inside the egg. This is the infective stage. And Ascaris lambricoides has a lung migratory phase. There are four molts occur.
So if you have a question or what kind of video do you need next, please comment below. So thank you.